Welcome to my channel. This is Karuna teaching the course Microprocess and Microcontrollers. In this video, we are concentrating on stepper motor interfacing with 8051 microcontrollers. Motor is one which translates electrical pulses into mechanical motion. There are different types of motors: stepper motor, DC motor, AC motor. We are concentrating on stepper motor. Stepper motor is a special type of electric motor that moves in increments or steps rather than turning smoothly as a conventional motor does, means DC motor. Typical increments are, or we can say step angles are 0.9 or 1.8 degrees with the 400 or 200 increments, thus representing a full circle. The speed of the motor is determined by the time delay between each incremental movement. There are two types of stepper motors: permanent magnet, variable reluctance type motor. In this video, we are concentrating on permanent magnet type motor. Stepper motor has permanent magnet rotor, means a shaft, surrounded by a stator. The most common stepper motors have four stator windings that are paired with a center tap common. This type of stepper motor is referred to as a four-phase stepper motor. The center tap allows a change of current direction in each of two coils when a winding is grounded, thereby resulting in a polarity change of the stator. Here, stator poles dictate the direction of the rotation. The current sent through the wire coils determine stator poles. As the direction of the current is changed, the polarity is also changed, causing the reverse motion of the rotor. As the sequence of power is applied to each stator winding, the rotor will rotate. Okay, so middle la unnadi rotor, it we four kuda stators, or we can say shaft, middle one. So steps versus step angles: as the number of steps increased, the angle of each step becomes smaller. For example, if a stepper motor can supply 6 steps for a single rotation of its axis about the shaft, then each step must be 60 degrees. The complete rotation of the axis is 360 degrees, which is equal to product of the number of steps into step angle. That is, 360 degrees equal to 6 into 60. Step angle is also called step size. Suppose step angle 1.8 degrees this kunamanko. Stepper motor will turn full circle in 200 steps. This is the table for single coil excitation. Each successive coil is energized in turn. Okay, for example, this is coil 1, 2, 3, 4. If coil 4 is on, means current pulse is transferred to coil 4, then coil 4 will be excited, then it will become south pole. Okay, shaft or rotor always showing north pole. Okay, north pole tries to attract the south pole. Now, next step is, if current pulse is applied to the coil 3, that means coil 3 is on, the remaining coils are off, then coil 3 will be excited, becomes a south pole, then because of this north pole rotor, it will try to attract towards coil 3. Likewise, 3 to 2, 2 to 1. Okay, so likewise, rotor will rotate based on the excitation of the stators. And also, this rotor can be rotated with the help of two coils excitation. Each successive pair of adjacent coils is energized in turn. Okay, so for example, here see, 3, 4, when you apply the current pulses to the coils 3, 4, then 3, 4 becomes on, remaining coils are in off state, then because of this applying current pulses to the 3, 4, then 3, 4 coils will be excited, then they become south pole. So that's what this, because of this north pole of the rotor, it will try to attract towards 3 or 4. That's what it's showing, like this, in between 3 and 4 coils. Okay, like that, to move this rotor for next step, we have to give the pulses to the coil 2, 3. Coil 2, 3 are on, remaining coils are off. Then they become south pole due to the shaft north pole. Then it will try to attract 3 and 2. That's what it is showing in between 2 and 3 coils. Direction between 3 and 2. Likewise, coil 2 and 1 are on, then shaft will rotate it towards between coil 1 and 2. Then next, coil 4 and 1 are on. Like that, rotor will rotate stepwise according to the current pulses given to the stator. This we can say full step mode. Okay, now this rotor can rotate in half step mode also. See, for example, here interleaving the two sequences will cause the motor to half step mode. Okay, so this is half step mode. Ikkada nenu 8 steps untayi indulo. Ikkada nenu only 4 e chupistunanu. I am showing 4 steps only here. See, first 2 is on, coil 2 is on, remaining coils are off. Then 2 will be excited and become south pole. Due to the north pole of the shaft, it will try to attract the south. Next, 2, 1 will be excited. Then rotor will move from 2 to towards 1. Okay, so these two are excited. Ee rendu coil 2, coil 1 excite avutunnayi kabatti ikkada coil 1, coil 2 rendu kuda south poles. Ee rotor anedi always indicates north pole. So ee north pole try to attract both of 1 and 2 coils. That's what rotor moves from 2 to middle of the 1 and 2 coils. Next, this is a half 2 nunchi 1 ki. 2 nunchi 1 ki 2 ki majjalo half step. Next, meer coil 1 on chesthe only it showing the direction towards 1. Okay, next ippudu 1 4 rendu coils ki meeru current isthe exit avutai. So that become south poles. Ippudu previous ga 1 ki direction undi kada rotor direction. Now rotor direction 1 కి 4 కి మధ్యలో ఉంటుంది చూడండి. నెక్స్ట్ 4 కి ఇస్తారు. మీరు ఇలా కనుక ఎగ్జైటేషన్ ఇస్తే ఒక కంప్లీట్ రొటేషన్ 8 స్టెప్స్లో కంప్లీట్ అవుతుంది. దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ఆపరేషన్ కమ్స్ అండర్ హాఫ్ స్టెప్ మోడ్. ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ అబ్జర్వ్ దిస్. దిస్ ఫస్ట్ డయాగ్రామ్ షోస్ ద సింగిల్ కాయిల్ ఎగ్జైటేషన్. నెక్స్ట్ డయాగ్రామ్ షోస్ టూ కాయిల్ ఎగ్జైటేషన్. దిస్ వన్ ఆల్సో టూ కాయిల్ ఎగ్జైటేషన్ బట్ ఇంటర్లేవ్డ్ సింగిల్ steps, that becomes half stepping mode. All of you observe that this figure. Okay, well, one complete rotation of the shaft gives 1.8 degrees of the step angle or 0.9 also. One complete rotation of this axis or shaft gives 1.8 degrees of the step angle, 1.8 degrees step angle of the motor. Likewise, you need to calculate step angle versus steps. Okay, these are the common stepper motor types, universal type, unipolar, bipolar. Operating voltage of the controller is 5 volts, but to rotate stepper motor, we need more than 5 volts. That's what we use driver circuits. Because stepper motor may draw too much current. Different types of driver circuits are there. Transistor driver circuits, Darlington arrays. This is transistor driver circuit which is used in case of microprocess interfacing with a stepper motor. ULN 2003 is a high voltage and high current Darlington array IC. This is known as a driver circuit which is used as a driver for port IO lines. Driver's output connected to stepper motor connected. Connector provided for external power supply if needed. Okay, so this is the interfacing of microcontroller with the stepper motors through the driver circuit. Okay, so A051 ikkada port 2 teeskunnamo, the whatever the data is to be sent, that will be transferred through port 2. to the driver circuit, and then this driver circuit output that data to the stepper motor. Okay, applications of the stepper motor, it is used in instrumentation such as watches, clocks, etc. and computer peripherals such as card readers, teleprinters, teletypes, dot matrix printers, etc. Also, it is used in robotics. Okay, to run this stepper motor, we use a Keil software, personal computer. Okay, this is 8051 controller, port 0. In this diagram, port 0 is connected as output port from controller to the driver circuit. Okay, then stepper motor. Let us see the program. See, two coil excitation, I told you C1, C2 both are on. Then if the two stators are on, then rotor may present between the two coils. Okay, next C2, C3, next C3, C4, next C1, C4 on. So here ORG0H means origin of the program at 0H. Next stepper motor equation, port 1. Here port 1 is used to send the data to the stepper motor with the help of microcontroller. This is the main program and this is the sub program. Sub program lo I have written delay program, move stepper comma 0CH. Okay, so 0CH means C. Okay, 1100. Ko 8 bit register kabatti manam ee 4 bits ni 8 bits lo raaskuntam 0C. This is C. Next, this is 6, this is 3, this is 9. Okay, so 0C. First, we send 0C to the stepper motor, then call delay program. Okay, next, again, next sequence of steps we have to send, that is 0110. This is 6. Okay, next, 6 will be transferred to the stepper motor. Next step, next, provide delay, and next, 3 will be transferred to the stepper motor, provide delay. Then 9 will be transferred to the stepper motor, provide delay. Then S jump to main program to continue this rotations. Program will jump to the main. Okay, coming to the delay program, after the sending sequence, the controller needs to wait for some time. That's what we have to provide some delay. Okay, so in delay program, we are taking R7 equal to 4, wait 2. This is another loop. R6 equal to 0FF. This is another loop. R5 equal to 0FF. Mere this coach. Okay, so see, decrement jump if not 0. Okay, R5 is decremented by 1. So it takes 1 or 2 clock cycles time. Okay, next. If it is not 0, R5 is not 0, then jump to wait. Again, jump to this. Okay, jump to controller, jump to wait until R5 equal to 0. If R5 equal to 0, then execute the next instruction. That is, what is that? R6. R6 lo FF undi. So FF anedi decrement by 1, decrement by 1, decrement by 1 until 0. Okay, this step going to wait 1 until R6 equal to 0. Next step, if R6 0 ipoyindi ankonde, next R7. R7 length better 4. 4 ante decrement by 1 ante 3. Okay, if it is not equal to 0, then jump to wait 2. Okay, again in this loop, again all are initialized, then decremented by 1 and then wait R7. Okay, like that R7 0 ayyedaka decrement avuta untundi. Then jump to wait 2, malli R6 initialize avutundi, R5 initialize avutundi, malli ivi rendu decrement avutayi. So R7. Okay, likewise meeku enta delay kavalante anni registers teeskondi. After completion of the execution of delay program, any sub program must end with the written instruction, then end of this sub program. Okay, then return to the main program. We are sending next sequence. Okay, likewise delay program can be written. This is the program for two coil excitation. Okay, you have to write stepper motor's principle of operation, and you have to draw the interfacing diagram, then యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్. ఓకే, ఈ మూడు రాస్తే ఎగ్జామ్లో ఫుల్ మార్క్స్ వస్తాయి. థ్యాంక్ యూ, వీ విల్ మీట్ ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ వీడియో.